Hey, how you doing? My name is Emilio. Thank you so much for tuning into this video today. This video is brought to you by Moonlock, where we do cyber security technology for humans. Now, in this video, we're going to be talking about chat. I love chat. You want to chat to your friends, to your family. You want to chat to work colleagues, to other individuals. Sometimes you want to make sure that that chat is secure, that that chat is anonymous. How do you ensure that your messaging somebody cannot be intercepted, cannot be, you know, interfered with midway? We want to make sure that our chats are anonymous, that our chats are encrypted, that our chats are secure. We're going to be talking about that in this video today. But hey, as always, if you like our videos and you want to follow along to this channel, please remember to always click on that subscription button. Click on the bell, on the notification bell. That way you are notified when we are releasing new videos. So let's now show you the most secure and encrypted messaging apps that you can be trying right now.
So let's start with number three and work our way backwards. Now, we're gonna be showing you on our iPhone, and this is probably the best one for iPhone. And I'm sure you've been using it for a long time. And of course, that is iMessage for the iPhone. It's built in to every single iPhone. It's built into every single Mac. The only thing with the iMessage is that if you want to be able to send iMessages fully encrypted, then it's only between iOS and Mac devices. You can still, of course, send SMSs the old traditional way, and that'll also be your SMS app if you wish to use different Android devices and things like that. Now, you don't have to go and install it, you don't have to go and download it, because it is pre-configured on every single Mac. So how secure are your conversations with iMessage? Well, firstly, iMessage uses end-to-end encryption. This essentially means that your messages are encrypted on the device and only decrypted on the other end, on the other recipient's device. Apple or anyone else can't read them while they are in transit. Essentially, the encryption keys are stored securely on your devices and not on Apple's servers. So this is why when you send a message to another Apple user, you'll see that icon, you know, the little blue bubble showing you, letting you know that that message is fully encrypted. It's using AES 256 encryption. Something that I love, and it's super, super helpful, is that iMessage is fully backed up to iCloud. So the iMessage application is one of the most commonly used forms of messaging between the Apple ecosystem. And of course, as I said, as soon as you send a message to an Android or another platform device, it'll automatically convert it into an SMS bypassing iMessage. But hey, iMessage is very, very secure. It's really, really good. The next one is WhatsApp. Now, WhatsApp has been around for quite some time. Here it is, WhatsApp Messenger. Now, WhatsApp Messenger has been around for a long time, and it is probably the most widely used encrypted service across various platforms, not just the iOS, but also other Android, Microsoft devices as well. You can easily just go ahead and download it, and it is fully encrypted as well, end to end. But the nice thing about WhatsApp is it actually will let you send encrypted, secure messages between multiple platforms, not just iOS and the Mac, like what you can see on the iMessage. It's used by places all around the world. Very, very easy to use. Lots of different settings available for you to go and customize as much as you need. And then to start a chat, you just go to the chat section and enter in the telephone number. Now, this is the catch. To allow end-to-end encrypted messaging, both parties must have the WhatsApp application. Input in their telephone number, international numbers, country codes, the full telephone number, and it'll show up if they are using WhatsApp, and then you can easily start a conversation. You can create groups. It is fantastic. Now, WhatsApp has over 2 billion users. It's absolutely everywhere. Now, it is completely for free. It's owned by Meta, which essentially is Facebook and Instagram. They own a whole bunch of stuff, and it is fully end-to-end encrypted. Now, what I love about the WhatsApp application is that you can also use it for making calls, video calls or audio calls. Now, behind the scenes, WhatsApp actually uses the Signal protocol, which is one of the most respected encrypted standards across the world. It uses AES 256 encryption for your message content so that you can ensure that your conversations are protected against interception or tampering. Now, WhatsApp does offer additional enhanced features such as two-step verification, which adds an extra layer of protection to your account. And then the last one, and I would say it's probably the securest rarest and the most trusted, at least by security people, would be Signal. So you can go and grab Signal by going again into the App Store. We're going to go and look for Signal. And there it is, Signal Private Messenger. We're going to go ahead and get it right there. Once you're set up, you just go and start your chat right from here. Start putting in the details. And very similarly, as long as they've got the Signal app on the other end, you're good to go and you can start using the application. It is excellent, especially if you're very, very concerned and you want to make sure that you are using the most secure application that is out there. Now, somebody who's a tech geek like me, I love the fact that Signal is completely open source. So it's an open source messaging app designed with one purpose in mind. And this is really their big pitch, is your privacy. Available across all the platforms, iOS, Android, and desktop, trusted by people all around the world. It uses end-to-end encryption, very similarly to the iMessage. So only you and the other person you're communicating with can read or listen your messages and calls. Encryption keys are stored on your device and nowhere else. They're not even stored on Signal's servers. Now, from a protocol perspective, as I mentioned, WhatsApp uses the actual Signal protocol. Now, of course, this is a thing that Signal developed, and that's why Signal also uses the Signal protocol. Now, because it is super transparent and because it is open source, Signal is regularly reviewed and audited by security experts worldwide. Trust me, security pros love Signal. So by having these folks reviewing and auditing the code, making sure that it's regularly audited, adds that extra level of trust and security, because you know the best of the best security experts use it as well. So yeah, I absolutely love Signal. Now I would say out of the three, this is probably the one that is the securest, but of course, keeping in mind that iMessage is widely used, WhatsApp is widely used, Signal not as much, but if you want to ensure that you've got encrypted, the most secure encrypted and secure messaging app, this is the one.
So hey, thank you so much for tuning into this video. Really, really appreciate it. As always, hey, love it if you let us know down below in the comments what you think. Do you like our videos? Are they helpful? Let us know. Give us some good feedback. If you have suggestions about new content, let us know as well. And as always, click on that subscription button. Clicking on the bell also notifies you when we are releasing new videos. Thank you so much for tuning in. Really appreciate it. And we'll see you on the next video.